Gogi, to me, what Gogi means to me was means transformation, means turning into a whole new person, letting go of who you once were. It's like a guide into a whole new person, letting go of old beliefs, old character defects, old behavior, and going into a new one, accepting a new way of life. You know, I went to prison at 17 for a crime that that my gang had committed. It wasn't even me. Obviously, I was going to trial all the way through when I got arrested for this case, and there was no going back for me because I didn't do this crime. So I knew that, as you know, sooner or later the truth would come out and I would get set free. But that never happened. I went to trial and I lost. And when I was, not only did I lose in trial, but I was given a life sentence. And I was so angry. I was so angry at the fact that I felt like society failed me. I felt like my community failed me. I felt like it was everybody else's fault but mine. And like I said, prison only made me a lot worse while I was in there. And I've always gave credit and praise to this program because this was the beginning for me in my rehabilitation. This was the very first group that I was involved in that really, really trusted me with these tools, not only by allowing me to complete this curriculum, but afterwards, Coach Taylor trusted me with being able to facilitate these tools while I was in prison. So, hey, Coach.
Hey, wonderful Cesar Zuniga. It's so good to see you.
How are you?
I have a question. When you were really active in the GOGI meetings, before you needed a bunch of other credentials that moved you forward to the career you now have, when you were very, very active in leading and sharing and walking the yard with people, how many lives would you say you directly impacted during your very intense GOGI leadership days?
I want to say thousands.
Yeah.
Not only through the time that I was in Soledad, even through the work that I'm doing today, when I was going into Ironwood, because Ironwood is a big GOGI prison, and Calipat, which is a big GOGI prison, and Sentinella, which is a big GOGI prison. As soon as the men recognized my name of who I was, they're like, oh, this is your Cesar from GOGI. Like, they already knew who I was. To really see one of their own out free in the community and now coming back in, you know, why are you coming back in? I says, well, because first and foremost, I once didn't care about me till other people started caring about me. And then when I seen other people that were complete strangers care about me, then I had to start caring about myself. So I understand you. I understand the way you feel today. I understand what you're going through while you're sitting in that chair and you have to go back to that cell, because I was once you. I was that person. So I get it. You don't have to tell me anything because I understand you. So I'm here to show you that I'm not the exception to the rule. I did the hard work and that's why I'm home. And if you do the hard work yourself, then you can be home, because it's never too late. It's never too late to change.
Why is GOGI a little different than other program providers or other programs?
I would say because GOGI focuses on the individual, right? On character development, on every single person that needs it for them to become a different person. You know, I wouldn't be where I'm at today if it wasn't for these tools or for this program. I think that I'd probably still be stuck somewhere, either probably in prison or maybe out of prison, but it took a while longer than when I came home, right? So, you know, I don't know where I would be without these tools, because even though, like I said, I've taken numerous amounts of other self-help groups, this is the one that really, really did it for me in the beginning because of so much trust that Coach Taylor, gave to me.
I think what's remarkable is GOGI is, if you want freedom, you must live a life of service. Mm-hmm. Ultimate freedom says being free is up to me. I want to thank you for being one of the finest examples of internal freedom, finest examples of a GOGI leader. It's an honor to call you my friend. It's an honor to call you a student of the GOGI Life Tools. And I'm very, very proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you, Coach. I mean, like I said, I've never steered away from the fact that this was the group that actually put me on that road.